commas to separate items in a series of three or more. Use a comma to separate independent clauses as complete thoughts. When they are joined by these transition words, and nor for nor so but yet. Use commas to separate independent